right, here's one called Hickory, Walnut, and Pine.
I was born in the shadow of a Tennessee mountain in a sore and gentle time. In a cabin my granddaddy built with his hands out of hickory, walnut, and pine. We hunted those hills my daddy advised, so far from the bustle of town. But I soon see a whole way of life start to fade as the mines all began to shut down. Heard the saws in the mountains, saw the trucks rumble by, falling past like a funeral line. Those big iron trailers were piled up high with hickory, walnut, and pine. All the progress or shame, I can't stop the train and it's barreling all down the line. They'll cut down the trees and they'll name your new street Hickory, Walnut, and Pine. My daddy's been out in the barn more and more since the mining went bad and then worse. I heard his old saw, I heard his old plane, I heard his cough worsen with time. Now I stand where he lays in a box that he made out of hickory, walnut, and pine.
Hi.